Thank you for purchasing the new EasyReach light switch. As we are about to show you, installing the light switch is almost as easy as using it. First, you will need a flathead screwdriver. With your light switch in the up position, remove the screws from the existing switch plate. You will only need to remove the screws and not the switch plate itself. Next, take your EasyReach light switch and move the tail to the right. Place it directly over the switch plate, getting as close to the center as possible. Holding the light switch in place, take one of the screws provided and start it in the appropriate hole. Then, using your screwdriver, tighten the screws until they are snug. There is no need to over-tighten. In this demonstration, we have chosen a standard toggle switch, so we will use the two inner screw holes. EasyReach also fits the Decora style switch with no need for adapters. Just use the two outer holes instead. We have supplied three screws, but you will only need two. Now, test your light switch to ensure proper installation. Congratulations, you have successfully installed your new EasyReach light switch. Now it's time to apply the decal, but first make certain the surface of the plate is clean. Finally, watch how easy it is to install the decal. Without removing the back, align the decal on the plate. Apply firm pressure to the center of the decal and fold back the top to remove a section of the backing, then apply. Next, remove the bottom section of the backing and apply that as well. Don't worry if you don't get it right the first time. These decals can be removed and reapplied many times before the adhesive dries.